demonstration of love was not with words, but it was with power, and it was in a physical sign, which is the cross and his son. I want to tell you, friend of mine, God demonstrated his love towards us, that while we were sinners, do you understand? While we were sinners, not while we were religious, but Christ died for us. You know, I want to confess something. I was a sinner. I committed almost every sin that I wanted to by the age of 21. My life was messed up. I was living for myself, pride, hatred, drugs, alcohol. Exactly what the world throws at you. I wonder if we've got any sinners here today. Lonely people. People that they look like they're partying, but when you pillow your head at night, you're lonely and you're so afraid to be different to your friends because you're ashamed of your life. I want to tell you today, you're the person and you are exactly the type of people that Jesus Christ died for. He died for a sinner like me and he died for a sinner like you. This is real. Do you understand? Jesus Christ went to a cross to wipe your sins away. There is no other way, my friend. Religion, wearing a cross around your neck, the seven sacraments, any other thing you can do, it falls short of the glory of God because God paid the price through his precious son. Can we have our heads bowed in this place just very quickly? As our heads are bowed, I want to give an opportunity. This is something that I did 8 years ago. I want to tell you, Jesus Christ came into my life. I didn't find him, but he found me. And I want to give an opportunity. If you're here, you are so unhappy with your life, you admit that you're a sinner. I don't even have to convince you. You admit you're a sinner, and you want Jesus to wash away those sins. I want to tell you, it can be finished right here and right now. I want you to do something for me while no one's looking around. If you're sick and tired of the life you're living, you want Jesus into your heart, lift up your hand today. Lift up your hand. Be bold. Say, God, I want to change. Lift up your hand by saying, Jesus, I'm sick of my sin. Friend, he died publicly. The least you can do is to lift up your hand publicly saying that you want to change. Who's going to be the first bold person? I want to tell you, if you would lift up your hand this afternoon, Jesus will wash away your sins. He can deliver you from addiction, from depression. You will know that heaven is your home. There is no other way to heaven, my friend, but through the blood of Jesus and but through the cross of Calvary. Lift up your hand this afternoon. How many people in here, you want to be born again? You want to give your life? I see that hand. We've got honest people here, friend. Jesus could come back before I finish preaching today. Where are you going to go when you stand before him? The Bible says it's heaven or hell. How many other people, you want to be forgiven of your sins? You want to be cleansed by the blood? You can be born again and changed this very hour today. How many more people? Lift up your hands. I plead with you today. Be made right with Jesus Christ on Easter. God, help us if Easter is only about a public holiday and eating Easter eggs and we get drunk and fornicate and we ignore Jesus Christ, the one who died. Doesn't it make sense to get your life right with him and your heart right with him today? How many more people? Just lift up your hand if you want to change. We will pray with you. You can be changed in an instant. Just lift up your hand. How many more people? I want to tell you, surrounded, we can lift up our eyes. There's a lot of Christians here. If you want to know Jesus, you can talk to any of us. We want to sing out that song, Amazing Grace.